Good morning and Jai Hind everyone. I'm Aranji Jaiswal of class 8A. I welcome all of you to the virtual morning assembly of today, as we know that prayer is the best way to come closer to the God. So let us join our hand and close your eyes and be ready for the morning prayer.
Teri hai zameen, tera aasman.
Sabhi
Thank you, everyone. Now we ready for the school anthem. We are children of Sangam. Thank you. Now may I call Miss Ashish Yam Chaurasia of Class 3A to deliver the thought of the day.
Good morning and hearing everyone. My name is Ashish Chaurasia. Class 3, Section A, Roll Number 1. Today is my topic thought of the day. Success takes time. Stay focused and be patient. Thank you.
Thank you, Asi. Now I would like to call Mr. Anuj Yadav of Class 5A to present the Doha.
Good morning and Jai everyone. My name is Anuj Yadav, Class 5th, Roll Number 6. I am present here to deliver a Doha. Doha, jati na poocho sudh, sadhu ki पूछ लीजिए ज्ञान, मोल करो तरवार का, पड़ा रहन दो म्यान का म्यान। संत कबीर सीधे सरल शब्दों में कह रहे हैं, सज्जन पुरुष की जात पर ध्यान न देते हुए उसके ज्ञान की आत्मसात करने की कोशिश करो। किसी के ज्ञान तथा उसकी बात में आसमान जमीन का फर्क है। जिस प्रकार महत्व तो तलवार का होता है, क्योंकि धार केवल उसमें होता है, मान तो केवल एक खोल है, बाह्य आवरण मात्र है जिसका धार से कोई लेना देना नहीं। ठीक इसी तरह मूल्य तो केवल ज्ञान का है और सज्जन पुरुष की पहचान भी यही है। जाति तो बाहरी विज्ञान है जिसके होने अथवा न होने पर भी कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता। कबीर जी का यह दोहा आज के अंदर्भ में इतना सटीक है। धर्म अथवा जात कोई भी क्यों न हो, महत्व केवल ज्ञान का होता है। इस बात से अभिज्ञ हम आपसी वाद विवाद को ले कैसे कैसे पचड़ों में पड़े रहते हैं। आज संत कबीर जी की वाणी तथा सोच की कितनी जरूरत है। थैंक यू एंजेलिन एवरीवन।
थैंक यू अनुज। नाउ प्लीज वेलकम मिस दीपा सिंह ऑफ क्लास 5A फॉर न्यूज हेडलाइंस।
Good morning and gents everyone, this is Deepa Singh of class 6th standard and I am here to deliver news headline. My first news headline: veteran soldiers from the India and Pakistan armed forces join hand in ring in peace. My second headline is the ICBI ED on alert, straight based money laundering increased by 65%. My third headline is TRS Chief K. Chandrasekhar Rao reject Rayala Telangana get back into administration mode. My fourth headline is BJP PDP create attention and take advantage of a divide. Omar Abdullah. Thank you, Anjayam.
Thank you, Deepa. Now I would request our principal sir to address the assembly.
Thank you, Ranji. Good morning, Anjayam, to everyone. From 1st of July, those discounts have been removed. So you can't pay that much altogether to get any kind of waiver. You can pay per month fee, or if you wish, you can pay 5-6 months fee, but there will be no waiver. UTs are going on. Already you have given UT, I think, day for yesterday. Everyone given class 2nd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th. And then Wednesday, class 9th and 10th, they have UT. And again Saturday, class 1st to class 10th, you all have UTs. So prepare for that. Any doubt you have, you can ask your teacher. If you don't get your syllabus completed in 3 days in advance, please do inform me. Monitors are requested to inform me that you teach date 3 days in advance. If your syllabus is not complete, please do inform me. For paying school fee at the school counter, your parents may come on any of the working day between 8:30 a.m. to 2 p.m. and online they can pay as they wish. Anyhow, online nowadays I can see that 2% extra charges bank is charging. So if you face problem to pay that 2% extra, you can directly send money in our bank account, school's bank account, HDFC Bank Limited, Sunbeam School, Dildalnagar, under organization Sova Krishnan Foundation. Account number is 502-00043649589 and IFSC code is HDFC 0004265. After transferring the amount, you can send a screenshot on my number 8545824479 and you will find that your amount will be paid, means your fee will be paid. That will save you 2%. We are not forcing. You can pay directly from the school's app. Your fair copy, your LC, your textbook, whatever written work is there, make sure it's all complete and send all those things on 13 July 2021 through your parents. You don't need to come, not mandatory you have to come, because your classes will be on. It's not a PTM. Your classes will be on, so you can stay at home, send these things through your parents, by your parents. And also send your original UT answer sheet, whose photos you are sending to 85458244478. Those copies in original you have to send back for our records. Okay, and that should happen on 13 July. If you are thinking to get your results also of UT, make sure your June month fees clear. Later, if you pay, suppose after declaration of the UT, if you try to pay and you ask for my result, you have to visit school. No more declaration letter will be sent through WhatsApp. Once result is declared, and by that day, if your fee is not clear for June, whatever UT is happening, that result your parents can see only after visiting school premises. Over online platform, we can't send again and again. So make sure that you pay fee on time. And one most important thing, please, on every Monday, join assembly in uniform. Send your photos in uniform if your photo is not updated yet on our school's app. No more certificates will be issued for any competition, anything. If you are about to get a certificate, if your photo is not updated in the school uniform in our app, you are not going to get any certificate. Suppose day Wednesday, you are about to get a certificate and you think, my to jeet gaya, I have won. I must share my photo. No. I'm not going to download and do. Your photo must be updated in advance. So you send your photo uniform in advance so that we can update and the certificates will be created from there. I am not going to ask you anymore your photos for making certificates. And if your photo is updated in non-uniform, then also we are not going to issue any more certificates. Uniform must be there on your DP, means school profile photo. So make sure your photo is updated. Otherwise, please don't blame us. Thank you. Over to Ranji.
Thank you, sir. Now everyone, please stand up to honor our national anthem, Jana Gana Mana.
जनगण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्कल बंग विजय हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उज्ज्वल जलधि तरंग तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे
everyone for us joining. Thank you so much and have a great week ahead. Bye and Jenny.